Sunday from Natalie.
Arm candy.
Hey guys, so it is 1 p.m. now, and I don't remember if I vlogged today or not. I don't think I did, but I'm laying on the pillow that Natalie got me. I took my math final, and I had choir at Stingy Bikini. I got out late in the afternoon, and we went to Wendy's. We went to the store, got my mom some stuff because she's not feeling good at all. And then now I'm home and I ate all my food. And I'm probably gonna take a nap, so. Hey guys, so it is 7:03. I've been up for about an hour. And yeah, I'm gonna edit video that we have to upload. And then I'm gonna get started on editing my vlogs because I'm really behind. So I'm gonna work on that now that I don't have to worry about school for like 2 weeks. It took like a 5-hour nap. A chit chat, get ready with me today. It is Vlogmas Day 23. Christmas is in 2 days, but we are actually opening presents, so technically for my family, it's Christmas. We are doing Christmas early because we're going on vacation tomorrow. Yesterday, I didn't vlog much. I started packing for the trip. And then I took a nap, and then we went to Walmart like 8, and then we got a bunch of last minute gifts. We didn't get back till like 10 or 11, and then we were just wrapping presents until like 2 a.m. My sister is actually coming down and give her the gifts that we got her, and yeah, that's how my day is going.
Eva, what's wrong?
What's wrong?
You need to go potty?
Huh? I'm so excited that it's getting cold again because it's been really hot lately. And it's gonna be cold and we're gonna be spending a week in like 30 degrees. So hopefully I don't get sick. Hey guys, I'm really excited not to vlog much today. So I wanted to show you guys what I got for Christmas. And I'm not trying to brag or anything, just wanted to show you guys. So my mom got me this Spider-Man Homecoming. We actually watched it today. I got a whole collection of color pencils. This is from my sister. It's Denise that she got me. Coloring book. This is what she got me. And actually colored this today. I got a bunch of books. I got these two poem books. Almost Adulting, my John Green Turtle all the way down. I got some Bath and Body Works stuff. I got Frosted Coconut Snowball Lotion Body Cream Shanjo. I'm excited to use this. It's called the Lens Ball, but it's like a photography thing where it's like a crystal ball that you can hold it up and it shows. It's like reflection. It's really cool. It's really cute. It's a gamma lens. I can put coffee in here. And the benches is out there and it's embroidered gold. And I thought that's really cute. And then I had actually picked this out. I'm going to need one for my choir trip later on this year. So I needed a crossbody bag so I can keep all my money in there and I don't have to worry about it being stolen. So I got this with Kate Spade. I got some Polaroid film. This is for the New York trip as well. It's the first and second edition. I'm really excited to use these because my sister got me a bunch of face masks. A bunch of those. And then I got a really cute case and it says good things come in small packages. And that is really cute because it looks like my chihuahua that I have. I got this pink jacket thingy. I was really excited because I don't have any Victoria's Secret items. Got this pajama set and it's so soft. And then also for New York trip or for anything, I got this power bank and I just charged it. So I can use it for the trip that we're about to go on soon. And then my grandma got me an Iowa hoodie. And then my favorite thing I got my first Victoria's Secret leggings. They're really cute. I also got plain black ones, but I had already packed them. Comes with this matching shirt. My sister and I actually got matching outfits. So every month, I have a movie night. And it's just me and my three other friends. We pick a day, and this month, the girls got to pick the movie. And then the next month, the guys will pick the movie. But we always make dinner, have snacks, and we watch a movie. And that's just our little hangout. So my mom knows that we always do that once a month. So she got me a projector. And I'm so excited to use it next month. Because we just had our movie night Wednesday. Yeah, so we just had it. But oh my gosh, I'm so excited because we can watch this movie outside or something. It'll be really cool. Thank you to my family who got me these wonderful gifts that they did not have to get me. I'm really excited for this week. I probably will not vlog because I want to enjoy the moment. I think I'll vlog up till Christmas. And then after that, I won't vlog until like whenever I want to vlog. I will talk to you guys later. Yeah.